Guys, this is amazing. Look at that house. Oh my god. I think we came at the right time because it kind of looks like they are about to tear it down. Oh my god, it's cute. This is Danish. It even has a name. Bellehus. Bell's house. This is Bell. Oh my god, it's cute. Henriette is cute. This is so cute. Oh my god, there's a wash machine. Oh my god, look how cute it is. I can't handle this cuteness. Oh my god.
Man går så lige ind i badeværelsen.
This is so weird. There's just shoes and everything here. Okay. Take the south road. This is so weird. So weird. Oh my god. It smells like a summer house. Ew. Ew. Someone's been standing here smoking a lot. Did you see that? How random is that? Why did anyone do that? That is so weird. Oh my god. En kulørs hus. Why? Oh yeah. Oh. This house is so cute. I don't care how. Oh my god, what happened to the? Oh, has it been burning in here? Maybe. It does. Because this is a. Yeah. Is this for a dog too? Well, maybe not. Maybe someone died in here. Oh my god, yeah, it's. Oh my god. Maybe this was the. This was maybe why it was burning. Oh. Oh. It really doesn't sound stable. Do you want to take the guys? Because you are the fearless Henriette. I'm probably not gonna go all the way up. Oh, I'm not gonna go up. No, I'm not gonna do that. No. Oh my god. Oh yeah, poo-ha. This is just. Oh my god! What the fuck was that? Do you need light?
No.
Det er det, jeg siger.
No, just a. What?
Pandelamper.
Pandelamper, ja. Yeah. We need pandelamper. I don't know, forehead. No. What do you call that?
Forehead lights?
Forehead lights. And I think it's a good idea that you can still
sit
down.
Det er en
Jan,
der har boet her.
En Jan?
Oh. Og han kunne godt lide Anders Sand. Jamen, det lugter slemt heroppe i forhold til nedenunder. Jo.
That
Well. Der er i hvert fald nok et spindelvæv herinde.
It is really smelling.
Jeg er virkelig brændt, altså. Der ligger bare så mange rottefælder, du tror, det er løgn, altså.
Oh my god, what the heck?
Det må virkelig have været rotteproblem her.
I don't know if it's dog hair here, because then it was a very felony dog. Let's see. Oh my god. I wanted to, well, I can do that on the way out. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed Henriette's show off. But it is really cute. It is, I don't know if you call this Danish. I would call this Danish. Isn't that typical old Danish? And there is something else over here. But they are really about to... Yeah. This is the cutest house, really. Absolutely the most cutest house. Cutest house ever. Wow. Even the chimney is just there. There is a fallen tree. It goes to Narnia. This is so cute. This is the cutest house ever. Bye bye, Bell House. I'm coming, I'm coming. Say bye bye, guys.